Welcome back to your daily dose of discovery. Let's unravel today's intriguing question.
No, you do not ovulate after a hysterectomy. A hysterectomy involves the removal of the uterus, and if the ovaries are left intact, you no longer have menstrual cycles or the ability to conceive. However, the ovaries can still produce hormones.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.